our lip finally in the mail, and we need to go paint it, but first I have to test fit it. Because even then, it's like, if it's just ABS, it doesn't look that good and the sun will kill it. But I want to paint match it, so it's going to look cool. I have to test fit it. Make sure it fits well, probably like heat it up if I have to. Once I get on the car, then I will take it in for paint, and that'll be cool. The first time I actually got a lip for a car, technically. Ooh. I mean, this is some Chinese stuff. Magic Drift. I don't know if they're well-known or like high-quality company, but I'm pretty sure it's just rep quality. And it does come with some mounting hardware, which are just some short self-tappers. That's cool, because I actually have some as well, so they're extra when I'm ready to install this. Yeah, it's not too bad, actually. It's just like a nice shiny ABS. And, okay, a pretty thin mounting point. It's going to mount right on this. Go under the car, look. Yeah. I like this one over the other one, the Euro one. And I've only seen like two styles for this car, so there you go. That's that. Not too bad.
All right, guys. So I did a quick test fit of that lip, and it does not fit good at all. But I'm going to try my best. I even talked to the eBay seller, and they gave me a refund. I still paid the shipping. If I can't use it at all, I'm gonna try to fight for that too, because whatever. Right now I have this and I get to try making it fit. If it works, then hey, I just paid the shipping and I have to deal with the fitment issues. So I won't be too bad. Problem is I need two hands for this, or like two people. But I'm gonna try my best doing it alone. I'm gonna just start in the middle and drill it in and then just start kind of trying to mold it as I can. So let's give it a try. I'm also gonna do an oil change today because it's been a little while and I did a lot of racing. So anyways, let's see how this fits. It'll look good if it can fit. Oil change time, almost done. Made a little spill as usual. I blocked the hole as the bolt came out, but it's okay. Oil is very dirty. I'll show you guys that in a sec, but it looks like it's a little low, maybe. I don't know, but we'll see. Oil change is done. Look, that is super dark. And I saw a couple of little like metal shavings on the plug, But I mean, it was very little, and I think it's okay. I mean, it should be okay, and I don't see no shine or nothing in the metal, so, or in the oil, sorry. So that's a good sign. When I pour it out, I'll double check, but I was not able to get the oil filter off, so I had to use the old screwdriver method, so I had to stab it and turn it. As you can see, I had to go twice, because for some reason, it still wouldn't, it only turned very little, and it was still really tight. So yeah, I got it off at least, and yeah, done with that. Topped it up with some AMSOIL Z rod. Some good high zinc 10W40, and it should be good to go. So next up, I'm gonna try to see if I can line this lip. We got our lip here, and we're gonna try our best to line it up. It's supposed to fit just like that. The bottom just kind of fits right there. So I'm gonna just try to center it from the middle. We're gonna use our heat gun over here, try to form it into place a little better. We're just gonna start screwing it in, try to get it to fit.
Center has to be right here. Like, how does it, it's so far out to the right. That is insane. So I gotta pull it out a bit. I have no idea. Alright, it's like that. Is that centered?
Nope.
Like this. Is that centered? It actually looks centered. Alright, so something like this.
Lined up with the bumper, like just like lengthwise, is it good?
You got this much space at the end.
Thank you.
silky beat.
That's how it fits. Look at this.
Looks nice.
This side is lined up well. And this side's a little past. Be good if I moved it like half a centimeter.
Yeah, someone could.
I can't cut it because then I lose this.
The soft.
Then I'll lose this. But it's close.
Yeah, it's close.
Not too bad for just paying the shipping cost. Ooh. But I need more screws because since it's such bad fitment. It's spaced out right here. And look at this, I need blue paint. It's on there good, a lot of screws in there. All right, after another hour or so, we got the front lip on again. And yeah, I took it off actually because this side was a little past, but now it's lined up nicely, as well as the other side right here. So I used the outsides actually to line it up this time. The problem is the fitment's a little off there. You can see like it kind of bows out. So on these two corners. But the front also lined up well, so that's why I went with that route. Yeah, it's not too visible, and with a couple more screws right at the tip here, I'll try to pull the front lip in, and yeah, it'll look good. But so far, look at that. Looks nice and aggressive. Yeah, that looks pretty sweet. So I don't know, I was recontemplating blue or black. I don't know. I think I'm still sticking with blue, but black doesn't look bad either. Look at that. All right, so I also heated it up, made sure it's formed like that. Like I pretty much took it off and it stayed in form. So a little bit is bowed out. Like stuff like this, it's slightly bowed out. So maybe like relief cut right in here would actually help. I haven't done anything like that, but it's something I should consider. But I threw a ton of screws in there. I have like 15 screws and actually just ran out. I would totally add some more. So I'm probably, once it's painted, I'll just go ham and screw this in properly. What do you guys think? If black or blue? And what do you guys think about the lip? This lip has some, I love this lip just cause it's the most aggressive, I think, in my opinion. And it pulls it out nicely. Look at that. Oh yeah. That'll be sweet and blue too. I'm gonna just go blue, man. I don't see it enough, and I wanna see how it looks like. I do need to fix this kind of stuff here. The bottom of the bumper is really scratched up, but like, I definitely do not wanna pay the extra amount to just pre-paint the front bumper as well. So I'm gonna hold off on that for now. So yeah, I need a budget a little better. I'm only gonna paint a few things for now, but other than that, car's looking nice. Finally got that lip on. It was a lot of work. I guess since I got it for just the shipping, it's not that bad, and I'm happy with that. So there you go. Stay tuned for it to get painted.